The National Assembly now, where the House of Representatives has summoned the Minister of Finance over the non-appearance of the Director General of the Nigeria Deposit Insurance Corporation. Lawmakers have also placed that company, the Nigerian Maritime Administration and Safety Agency, and the Small and Medium Enterprises Development Agency on full status inquiry. This move is over their failure to submit audited reports to the Office of the Auditor General of the Federation. National Assembly correspondent Joke Adisa reports.
To clarify that, however, since this
the Minister of State for Transport, Bemisola Saraki, is before the committee to honor an earlier summon. The lawmakers called for the minister to answer the alleged failure of NIMASA DG Dakoko Peter's side to honor the committee's several invitations. Wemi Saraki is at a loss at why the leadership of the agency is avoiding the committee.
I understand how for all these years the National Assembly has had to let the public in general and a lot of the agencies realize the importance of some of these meetings and committee and hearings that go on. I assure you that the Ministry of Transportation should look into this particular thing of the disrespect of just going off without coming here this morning.
The lawmakers declined recognition of any representative of the agency, insisting Mr. Peter's side must show up before them.
The symbol of democracy across the globe is the parliament. I got a letter and I replied him that he cannot put that engagement before the parliament because NIMASA has severally disrespected this parliament. It's on that note that we ordered that the committee resolve that the minister of the state should cause appearance. Since if he doesn't respect people, perhaps he will respect the honorable minister.
The director general of SMEDAN also had his day before the committee.
I will look at all those issues and I will make sure next time they are bringing any audited account, we'll have to look at it. And I will go back to the record and see if they have record of submission of those audited accounts to the Auditor General of the Federation. It is important that you raise these issues, and really it has touched me. And I felt very embarrassed when all these issues are raised and I don't know about them.
Part of the economic team.
The Minister of Finance, Zainab Hamid, is now to come before the committee following the non-appearance of the NDIC chief.
In the last 3 weeks, the lawmakers have been investigating alleged deliberate and reckless refusal by non-treasury and partially funded agencies to render their audited accounts from 2014 to 2018. Joke Adisa, TVC News, Abuja.